I doubt you fit 22 people in there, but okay.
100% fit 22 people right there, I swear to God. Get the fuck out of here, Mr. Castle. Get the hell out of here.
Go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Get the fuck out. How do we get away with that, you idiots? Oh, God. That's not how you handle a robbery.
I think they were a little intimidated.
They were like, what the hell's going on?
How'd it go
in
there?
This man's talking all kinds of smack. Yeah, pretty good, fella.
Looks like every man here gets a gold bar apiece.
Nice.
Gold bar? Oh, my God.
Yeah, for whatever reason, they like leaving gold barges in that register.
Oh. Damn, Valentine's rich, I guess. Oh, I tell you what, I was shitting my pants at one point there. I felt a little shit come right out my ass.
You know what? It happens. It happens to the best of us.
It really does. It happens violently.
Oh, violently. Well, I hope you shook your pants out.
Once I destroyed an outhouse with my ass.
Oh, I hope it wasn't yours.
No, it wasn't.
All the Germans are in town, by the way, I'm pretty sure, Castle. There's like four of them watching us from the bushes.
Oh, all the Germans?
Oh, do I get to bash more Germans?
I know I at least saw three, but I think I might have saw the fourth one.
Yeah, well, keep your eyes open because they might try and hit us at the shack here.
They were all on foot, like running around, hiding in bushes with binoculars and stuff, but...
Oh, yeah, I saw them, actually. So should we be prepared? Okay, fuck.
Hey, it's the Wild West out here.
It sure is. God damn, it feels free.
So I gotta ask, have you ever wrestled a bear?
Oh, yeah, I have, actually. A legendary bear. Up north.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he's... Jesus Christ. He's over. He's over his head. He's dead.
Oh, God.
You good, fella?
Him.
Okay.
My head hurts.
But yeah, I tackled a bear once. Stuck my finger up its ass. That stopped it immediately.
You know, I've never actually tried that to a grizzly bear.
Honestly, if you can just get around there, they're big bears, okay? So really big. So you gotta really get around there quick.
Try it to me, though.
What the hell? Ooh, what's this? This is your shack right here.
Oh, yeah. This is the meeting place for all things outlaw.
Ooh, like
Eastley, Cody, go do a security sweep.
I'll get my gun out.
What's your weapon are you looking like?
Ow!
Oh!
Oh, I see red.
Hold on.
I'll give him a bandage.
Yeah, give him a bandage.
Fucking dying, holy fuck.
What's your number?
That was a double kick.
What's your number?
Yeah, my number's 35. Thank you, fella.
All right, let's go inside.
Oh, this looks beautiful. Nice little quaint area. I like it.
Oh, the downstairs isn't better.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's a whole bar and everything down here.
Oh, a bar. I love me some alcohol.
And also, if you get, like, you know, knocked out and you can't go into town because you're wanted, there's a doctor down here that'll treat you up real nice.
Holy moly, what the hell's down here?
Yeah, see that guy right there? He's a criminal doctor. He'll help you up if you ever need him and you're wanted.
Oh, okay.
Hi, can you do me a favor? See that wall over there with the piano?
Yeah, sure.
Look at it for a minute, okay?
Okay. What the hell? What's going on? Should I still look?
Oh, my God.
What the hell? Oh, my God. You blew his head off, fella.
Some of the locals around here get pretty angry.
He's not a local anymore. He's everywhere.
Yeah, you know, he's on the wall.
It's practically worldwide.
Is that his head splattered on a damn brick? Jesus Christ.
I got some things for you.
Oh, what the? Oh, moonshine. Am I going to drink this thing or just hold it? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you'll drink it.
There you go.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Yeah, we're orange farmers.
I got you.
We have lots of oranges.
Thank you. You're keeping me alive right now, fella. Oh, I'm drunk. I'm fucking drunk.
There you go. Eat three or four of those, and that should keep you pretty hydrated.
Oh, what a healthy treat, all that citrus.
That keeps away the scurvy.
What the hell is scurvy?
It's the thing that makes your teeth rot out.
Sorry, that moonshine really hit me a little bit. Holy shit.
That's all right. Hang on. I think I'll partake in some of the devil's juice myself.
Am I walking okay?
Where did I get raw meat from? Why is this in my pocket? Oh, no, you're not walking with it for some reason.
I don't know, fella. It's stupid. I'm dumb, that's why.
Well, we kind of all are, but it's okay.
Wait, speak for yourself, Flat Cap.
You know you have a little bit dumb in you, but it's okay.
You're about to have a little bit of lead in you.
And that's okay. I always have a little bit of lead in me.
I would shave you if I... You know what? I'm taking that fucking bus.
No, Jesus. No. Only hair. Only Marcus can do that. No.
Give me the bus, Dad.
Literally take some of my hair clippings and put it on my face.
You ain't taking my hair. Fuck off.
I don't want your fucking hair.
You taking people's hair now? Hey, whoa now, boy.
What?
Calm down, Mr. Cash.
Hold on a second. nice set of hair you got there.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. This is a boy's hair, right?
I wonder if that would work on him. That would be
no, it doesn't work on me. It does not. Nothing works on me. Absolutely nothing.
Satan.
Absolutely Satan. Nothing works on me, okay?
We should test it.
No, I can't even get my hat back. As soon as I lose my hat, I gotta do a whole thing, okay? Don't even do it. Don't you touch me. I'm up here.
All right, fine. One
day. There was a guy named Jeremiah Stone that used to wear your exact outfit.
Like Jeremiah?
Yeah, Jeremiah Stone.
Jeremiah Stone. Did he sell corn by any chance?
He sold guns.
Guns? No, okay. I'm thinking of a different Jeremiah. How many Jeremiahs are there?
He used to be a deputy.
Okay. No, it's probably a different Jeremiah. Like, why you look like Zorro, fella? He looks like a Mexican warrior.
I'm a cholo. That's what I am.
Cholo? What's a cholo?
Yeah, I don't really know.
Sounds like a type of sausage.
This is my cozy outfit.
It looks cozy, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, you wanna see my cozy outfit?
I heard a door.
Look at that right there. That's a little cozy outfit I got.
Where did you get that coat?
Well, I have it stowed in my asshole, fella. Just pull it out when I need it.
That's actually a pretty fair point. You know, I think I got one of those myself up there.
Yeah, really?
This is what I put on when I get cold.
Whoa!
Just pulling it right out of my ass.
Is that a damn animal? What the hell?
Oh, yeah, it's a skid.
You look like the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
I usually look really cool.
I'm gonna be honest, I can't read.
I can't read either. I'm stupid.
I can read a little bit. I'm practicing. Right,
I gotta shove these back up my ass. Oh, wow. Oh, right up there.
Oh my God, right up there. You just put it, okay. Well, I mean, if it works for you.
Yep, a little bit of tequila goes a long way.
So, yeah, I like this jacket. I'm gonna keep it on. It's gonna get hot out there probably, though, when I'm bashing more people in the face.
Yeah, probably.
God, I love doing that.
Time to blow some people's brains out. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, maybe we should go looking for trouble.
Or we gonna do some highway robbery.
Oh, you know what we could do, Castle? Show him the bow and arrow game and bring someone to a field.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm lighting this. Oh, no, whatever you do.
Oh. No, not too much. That's the good stuff.
Oh, what the hell? You look like a crocodile, Mr. Queso.
Thank you. It's Smokey's special blend. Makes it himself.
Mr. Queso here, he has some special qualities. Like, he has a trigger word. It's pretty funny.
Trigger word?
But I can't say it right. Yeah, but...
Hey, Ron, what is that trigger word? Help me with my therapy.
He's been practicing. He's been getting better.
Tell me what my trigger word is.
It's someone that lives in a castle and it starts with a P. Princess! 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 Princess!
Oh my God! Oh, he's turned manic! Mr. Castle, please!
No. It's okay. This is part of my therapy.
Oh, okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna sit over here away from your therapy.
Every time somebody says that word, I have to shoot Flat Cap.
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, is that fella's name Flat Cap?
Yeah.
Okay, Flat Cap. We got Smokey here. Okay.
One and only.
You Smokey?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, fella. I'm new.
Are you good?
Oh, shit.
How's that? You better?
Do you feel better?
A little bit.
Okay, that's what I'm doing at work. Oh, my name's Ron, by the way.
Ron.
It's Flat Cap.
He said his name's Ron, though.
My government name is Eastley Flat Cap, but I lost my memory a long time ago, and Eastley didn't really fit me too well.
Okay.
I'm my new person, so it's Ron.
Ron.
Ron Weasley. Yep.
Ron Weasley, okay.
AKA the horse diddler.
I don't do that.
You touching horses, fella, what the hell?
It's propaganda. The dude started it because I was running for mayor and did it to make it so I would lose my votes.
I don't think anyone has ever voted for you.
I would have won if it wasn't for him. It was a guy named Long Cut.
Long Cut?
Yeah. But you had to stress the O's because it's a long
Long Cut.
Yeah,
that's about right.
He's also apparently related to Castle, which I never even knew that.
Hey, he's my cousin.
You got a cousin out there. Okay.
Oh, yeah, he didn't come around too much anymore. Yeah, he's more of a Blackwater man, like myself.
What's his name?
Well, his Christian name is Johnny Dip.
Johnny Dip.
Weird name.
Yeah, very weird name.
His legal name is Alias Cope Blanca. What
the hell are you firing a damn arrow in here, Flat Cat, Ron?
I shot the deer head.
You look like a damn psycho, Ron. I love it. You fail.
What did you tell? We should go do something.
Yeah, let's do this.
Go back into town and pow!
I'm kidding. I'm sorry, Flat Cat.
I know it's a zit seal. I'm just letting you know.
I'm sorry. The opportunity arose, so I took it.
I'm gonna take this off. Now I'm in my ninja outfit. You wanna fight me now?
No, I don't.
A ninja.
Someone called me that. The fuck is a ninja?
Someone called me that yesterday when I was fighting.
You sound like you got
a screw loose, fella.
I have a few screws loose.
Listen, I'm not gonna fight you.
Okay,
maybe I will then. Okay, you little fucker. No, I'm not gonna. because I have tolerance.
I'm real quick with it.
Yeah, are you?
You know, I think he's challenging you.
Is he now? Are you challenging me, boy?
Yeah, Mr. Fat Man. What are you gonna do?
Fat Man? What the hell
are you
talking
about? Yeah, I can see you put on a few pounds while you've been away.
Come on. Come here, you son of a bitch. Oh. Come here, you dumb.
That's a bold strategy using your face.
I'm gonna put you out on the table, you little baldy.
I bet you are, Fat Man.
Don't call me Fat Man. My daddy gave me this jaw.
I bet your daddy gave you a lot more than that.
He did, actually. I have multiple abuse. Oh, you hurt me, fella.
But it gave you a lot of food to get all that fat on you.
I've had no food, actually. I'm malnutrition. Come here. You hurt my damn wrist, fella. I'm gonna finish you. Oh, never mind.
Oh, bet you are. Bet you are, Batman.
Fuck me.
Bet you are. Finish me off real good.
That was well done, I tell you what.
Oh, yeah, he's a pretty good fighter.
That was very hard. You almost bleeding out, fella.